went bold today for a good cause. It was all for the St. Baldrick's Foundation, which helps fight childhood and young adult cancer. The event was at McMullan's Irish Pub on West Tropicana. You can see the mascot from the Lights FC helping out shaving those heads. Now, there are dozens of head shaving events around the valley, and we have a link to find out more locations on our website. Just go to ktnv.com. Great.